Welcome back, students. Now, as we are discussing the topic electromagnetic induction and coefficients of self-inductance and mutual inductance, so moving on to the topic, we'll find out the coefficient of mutual inductance of two long coaxial solenoids. So let us first see what is coaxial solenoid. Here in this figure, you're seeing one solenoid, that a single core is there and the wire is wound around this core. So this is a single solenoid. On this same core, if we put one more turns in this way, and here if we put a galvanometer, that is no source of energy, no source of electrical energy. So if you remember that where the potential is applied, that coil is known as primary coil. So this black color coil is primary coil because current is flowing in this primary coil. So let us say that the current is I1 here, and number of turns in this coil, let it be N1. The length of the solenoid, let us take it to be L for both the solenoids. Okay, now this green color solenoid, the green color wires, they are making one more solenoid. It is termed as secondary solenoid. Let the number of turns be N2 in this solenoid. And one more term we will be needing, that is Φ2. Φ2 is equal to flux linked with one turn of coil S. Okay, so as the current is flowing in the primary solenoid or primary coil, so magnetic field will be due to this primary coil. Okay, so the magnetic field is mu naught N1 upon L into I1. This is the magnetic field. Now Φ2 is equal to magnetic field linked with area and total flux is equal to N2 into Φ2. So N2, and the value of Φ2 is B into A. So N2, magnetic field is mu naught N1 upon L into I1 into A. This is the value of Φ2. Okay. So this is total flux. Okay. Now this total flux is represented by N2 into Φ2, which is equal to mu naught N1 into I1 A by L. From coefficient of mutual induction, that is, we have N2 Φ2 is equal to M into I1. This entire flux is proportional to the current in the primary coil. So from here, this M is equal to N2 Φ2 by I1. See, here N2 Φ2 is there, here I1 is there. So therefore M is equal to, substituting the value of N2 Φ2, that is mu naught N1 N2 I1 A by L. Okay, let's bring this divided by current I1. So this I1 and I1 cancelled out. So M is equal to mu naught N1 N2 A by L. So this is the coefficient of coefficient of mutual inductance of two coaxial solenoids. Coaxial means, I hope you are understanding, it's in this way. If this is the core, then one wire is wound in this way, and in this the EMF is attached, the other above this,
and in this two terminals are taken above and one galvanometer is attached. So the current will produce the amount of magnetic field which will be linked or which will generate a flux in the secondary coil. So here we'll calculate the, we have the formula for magnetic field and flux, then total flux, then total flux per unit current, you can say, is equal to coefficient of mutual induction. So that we did, that is M is equal to N2 phi 2 by I from the definition of mutual inductance which we have studied in the previous lecture. Okay, I hope this is clear. Thank you.